Aloha everyone and welcome back. In today's video, we're going to be putting together a freestanding tire punching bag. You're going to need 3-inch bolts by 1/2 inch. You can get away with 2-inch, 1/2 inch nuts, 1/2 inch washers, a drill bit, 1/2 inch, and then of course some tires. I already started the first 2 tires. So it's very simple. You're just gonna drill right through, put a washer on the bolt, thread it through both holes, put another washer and a bolt. Now I'm using 3-inch long bolts because I didn't know how thick it was gonna be, but as you can see that there's a lot of space. So you can really get away with 2-inch long bolts. And like I said, I'm using 1/2 inch thick. So it's up to you. It all depends on what tire you're using. Okay, I got the first 2 started, and here's the rest. I'm gonna start putting it together. And right here, so the first 4 tires are the same size and the next 3 tires are a different size. As you can see, they're all bolted together. I wanted to try this out instead of a traditional punching bag. Very simple, very easy. Hiya! Take that, you bad guy.